So let's go over some of the biggest mistakes that we make as reefers.
Problem number one,
you have to read your corals. They're gonna tell you whether your flow is right or not. The truth is, nothing sits completely still in the ocean forever. So we wanna recreate that the best we can.